Awesome morning kids, how are you all? I hope you all are doing well. Myself Shubhangi Shukla from Shiv Jyoti Educational Group of Kota. So kids, as in earlier class, we have already done the topic sounds of E. So today we are going to move on with the exercise of the same topic. So kids, take out your English workbook, okay, and open your page number 41. Kids, do not forget to mention date and classwork on the top, okay? So kids, what we have to do in this exercise, let's read the question. See the pictures and write their names. As you can see kids, there are some pictures over here, okay? So what we have to do? We have to identify the pictures and we have to write their names in front of the pictures. Okay, understood? Now let's start. Let's see the first picture kids. Can you please tell me which picture is this? Yes, tell me fast. Which picture is this? This is Dan. This is Dan. And what is the spelling of Dan? The spelling of Dan is D-E-N. Dan. D E N. Dan. So we will write the spelling of Dan over here like this. D E N. Dan. This is Dan and the spelling of Dan is D E N. Dan. Come to the next one kids. Which number is this? Yes, you all know this one. Tell me which number is this? You are right. This is 1010. This is 1010. And what is the spelling of 10 kids? The spelling of 10 is T-E-N 10. T-E-N 10. So we will write the spelling of 10 over here like this. T E N. Ten. T E N. Ten. T E N. Ten. Now let's see the next picture. What is this kids? Yes, your teacher writes with this. Tell me what is this? This is pen. This is pen. So what is the spelling of pen? The spelling of pen is P E N. Pen. P E N. Pen. So we will write the spelling over here like this. P. Write very neatly kids. E N. Pen. P E N. Pen. This is picture of a pen and this is spelling P E N. Pen. P E N. Pen. Come to the next picture kids. Tell me what is this? Which picture is this kids? Yes, this is leg. This is leg. And what is the spelling of leg? The spelling of leg is L E G. Leg. L E G. Leg. So we will write the spelling over here in front of the picture of leg. L E G. Leg. L E G. Leg. L E G. Leg. Now come to the last one. Which picture is this kids? Yes, tell me fast which picture is this? You all are right. This is jet. This is jet. And what is the spelling of jet? The spelling of jet is J E T. Jet. J E T. Jet. So we will write the spelling of jet over here in front of the picture like this. J E jet, J E T, jet. Okay, now let's see all the five pictures once again. Which picture is this? This is den. Yes. This is den, and the spelling of den is D E N. Den, D E N, den. Come to the next one. Which number is this, kids? Tell me. Yes, you are right. This is 10. This is 10. So the spelling of 10 is T E N, 10. T E N, 10. Come to the next one. What is this? This is pen. This is pen. And the spelling of pen is P E N, pen. P E N, pen. Come to the next one. What is this? This is leg. This is leg. L E G, leg. L E G, leg. And the last one, which picture is this? Yes, I told you, this is jet. This is jet, and the spelling is J E T, jet. J E T, jet. So kids, this way you have to complete your exercise in your English workbook, okay, on page number 41 and 42. Okay, you have to color the pictures also. Okay kids, have a nice day. Thank you. Bye-bye.